Deepika Padukone's much-talked-about film Chhapak hit the screens on January 10. Generally, such non-commercial films come and go, but Chhapak made a lot of buzz all thanks to Deepika's name attached to the film. And that is why we were expecting the film to perform well at the box office too. However, it hasn't earned as much as people had expected. So after putting much thoughts, we came to the conclusion that there wasn't just one, but five reasons why Chhapak failed at the box office. Firstly, as mentioned, it is a non-commercial film targeted for a limited audience, and it was kinda obvious that the film would earn less than any masala film. Secondly, when everything was going well in terms of marketing, and the film had created a lot of buzz amongst people, Deepika's visit to JNU right before the release messed it all. The result was people cancelling their tickets, boycotting it, and giving low ratings on the internet. The third reason being the clash with Tanhaji the Unsung Warrior. The Indian public in general will prefer Tanhaji over Chhapak for the sake of cinematic experience and its scale. Going by people's comments on social media, we witnessed that people prefer to directly help Lakshmi instead of watching the film. Paying Rs. 200 to the real victim instead of watching the film is what people preferred. People believe that the story could have been told in a more compelling way in order to engage more audience. Despite all the above said reasons, the film could have performed well over the days had it impressed the audience. Well, have you watched the film yet? If yes, leave your review in the comment box below.